Maxim Chumiak, and we're here at the Maxim Medical Center in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. And I want to give some information about some of the services we provide in addition to robotic hair restoration. As you probably know, a lot of women, due to years of taking care of eyebrows, can have extensive hair loss in the eyebrow area. One of the treatment we can provide actually restore completely the hairline in female eyebrows. It's relatively simple procedure. It's all done outpatiently in the office on the same day. We harvest hair follicles from the back of the head or side of the head, and those are permanent hairs. We typically leave a little bit longer hair so we can actually point it downwards and see how the hair will grow eventually. And it is possible to pretty much recreate any shape of eyebrows according to the customer's preference. We're gonna show you some of the pictures you can probably see on the background of what some of the procedures we performed previously, and we get very good results, a lot of happy customers. We start procedure, which again done on the same day, with careful planning and designing the hairline of the eyebrow. Of course, there are a lot of types of hairline design we can pick and choose. That's why this is the most important part, because at this stage will be determined how the final result will look like. So we take time enough to discuss, we take lots of pictures from different angles to make sure that our clients will get the precise version, a type of the hairline they're gonna be happy with. The next stage after that, we'll start with the harvesting of the hair follicles. It is typically done either from the back of the head or side of the head, something like this area. Okay, we make sure to have enough hair on the side, so when we harvest the hair follicle, the hair on the top of it will cover it completely, so there is no visible scar or no visible surgical site right after the procedure. After we're done with harvesting, we'll process all the hair follicles under the microscope to make sure only the best quality hair follicles will be transplanted. And the third stage of the procedure, when we actually place those hair follicles into the hairline, and it is done with a very shallow side making tool, and the angles will be pretty much mimicking the one that you have or you used to have in your eyebrow area. What is important to mention is that the procedure is completely painless. There's only little discomfort to administer topical anesthesia, and after that there's no pain. Recovery period typically is very brief, and in a few days you can hardly notice that anything was done. So if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. We'll be happy to show you some pictures, our previous patients' results. And our phone number, it's 954-945-2909. You can find it on the web at Maxim Robotic Hair Transplant Clinic Facebook.